I hope you're ready to learn how to download your DNA match list from Family Tree DNA, because I'm ready to teach you. I'm Danny Francis with your DNA guide. To get started, you'll log on to your Family Tree DNA account, and you'll see this page. Next, we're going to look for the Results and Tools menu in the top left corner of the page. Hover over that, and a menu will pop up, and then you want to hover your mouse over the autosomal DNA option. Another menu will pop up. This time, click on the Matches option that pops up. It'll take you to your DNA match list, and here in the upper right corner, there's the Export CSV option. I have it outlined in red. Go ahead and click on that, and another menu will pop up. Click on All Matches, and you'll see it start to download. It'll start spinning right here. Once it's all done downloading, your file will pop up in this bottom left-hand corner of your page. When you click on that file, it'll open up with a spreadsheet of all of your DNA matches.